Just lanes.
Who's speaking, please?
Who's this?
This is Mr. Mercer. Who's this?
This is Jim Shulett, owner.
Do you own the bowling alley down there?
Yes, I do.
Well, you're the fella that I need to talk to. Listen, my boy Raymond has come down with a health problem, and we took him to the doctor, and we have traced it back to y'all's bowling balls there.
Bowling balls?
Your bowling balls, yes, sir, Bob. He got some nail fungus from the holes in your bowling balls on his fingernails, and now he spread it to his nose, and it kind of gotten into his private areas down there.
We were talking to the bowling balls.
We was talking to the doctor, and he said that there was two or three other people that had come down with the same thing, and he was wondering about it, and we got to looking into it, and every one of them had come by your daggone bowling alley and bowled.
I'll tell you what, this first I've heard of it in the 5 years, or even since this place has been in existence.
Well, he lost three fingernails already, and the worst thing about it is, Jim, he lost his job down to the Sonic because his fingers was grossing out to customers because they was losing his nails and everything.
So I don't understand that.
Well, maybe you can understand if I told you that we could work this out one of two ways. You owe me right now $114 for the money that boy would have made last week, plus $27.50 for fungi medicine.
And?
Well, and then you're going to have to keep paying it for every week that he can't go back to work. He's healing up, but he can't go back in for a while. We can either handle it that way, or I just come down there and whoop your dadgum ass.
Well, I think you better get a lawyer or something, because I can't see why it's from my bowling balls.
It's from your daggum bowling balls, is what the doctor said. It was a nail fungus from down there.
Let me talk.
Caused his daggum fingernails to fall off.
Name.
I'll be on you like a swarm of bees if we can't get this took care of.
Let me talk to the doctor. I want to talk.
All right, listen. I tell you what, you're gonna either settle this with me, or we're gonna have us a squaring off.
Well, you come on down and we'll talk about it. We sure will talk about it.
There ain't going to be no talking about it. I need $114 for the money that boy would have made this last week, plus about $27.50 for the daggum medicine for him. And that's going to be out of your pocket till he heal up and he can get back to work.
I want to talk to the doctor.
Well, you're going to talk to me, and I'm going to knock your teeth down your throat so far you're going to have to drop your pants to chew your food. That's the way it's going to work with me. Doctor said it wasn't the first case of it down there. You spread nail fungus from your daggone bowling ball.
That's the first I've ever heard of nail fungus from bowling balls.
Well, by God, you've heard of it now. It's going to cause you to have about a three or four pop knots on your head. How big a boy are you?
I didn't worry about it. Let me have the doctor's telephone number. Why don't you let me talk to the doctor?
You ain't going to talk to the doctor, daggummit. What are you going to tell him?
I want to ask him what it is from there. Why does he's the only one out of, I got over 500 people that come in here a week, and you're telling me it's from my bowling balls.
Yes, sir. And it spreads up to his nose and the crack in his butt.
No, I can't see that.
How big a feller are you?
Hey, I'm over.
You going to be there all day long?
I'll be there. Come on down.
Well, by God, I'll be down there.
Okay, come on down. I'll talk to you.
All right, because I guarantee you, I'm going to get this money out of you, or I might just have you call his daggum Sonic manager and fess up to the used bowling balls was the one that's causing this thing. And his Sonic manager, maybe he could put him back to work in there with rubber gloves and, you know, stuffing hot dogs and buns and such.
What's your boy's name?
My boy's name is Raymond Mercer. He works for a fella down to the Sonic named Nick Barnett. Sonic manager down there.
No idea who that is.
Do you not know Nick Barnett?
Nope.
Yeah, you do.
Full of butter.
Hello, Jim.
Yeah?
How you doing?
Who's this?
Phil and Brent, Roy D. Mercer, Tulsa, Oklahoma. Now tell me you don't know Nick Barnett.
He sicked us on you.
Oh, he did.
Yeah, it's a joke. It.
Oh, my goodness, man. You guys, yeah, I'll tell you what, you caught me at a bad time because I'm already pissed off because my roof's leaking in here.
And it's raining.
In here with this finger fungus.
Yeah, finger fungus, and his roof is leaking.
My roof is leaking like hell, man.
Hey, if them boards warp to the middle, I could roll a strike every time.
Oh, geez. Lord have mercy. I couldn't figure out how in the hell somebody would catch ball fungus off of a...
No, nail fungus. He ain't got the ball fungus yet.
Well, by the time he was done scratching, he had ball fungus.